Thank you, Lord. 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 Holy, holy, holy is the Lord. See the coming of the King. Lift your hands, church. Sing it again. Come on, Steve, sing. The Lord a clap offering this morning. Hallelujah. He's risen. He's risen. He's risen. He's risen. He's risen. He's risen. Yes, he's risen. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. What a mighty God we serve. Amen. We serve a mighty God.
Amen.
Do you believe in a mighty God? Do you believe in the mighty God? Give the Lord a shout this morning. Yes. Hallelujah. Yes. Praise your name of Jesus. Jesus. Thank you. God bless you. Go to somebody and say, God loves you. I love you too. Praise God.
Mighty God we serve. Amen. What a mighty God we serve. Angels bow before me. Heaven and earth adore. What a mighty God we serve.
Amen.
What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. Angels bow before him. Heaven and earth adore him. What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve.
We serve.
What a mighty God we serve.
Oh yeah.
Angels bow before him.
He is the King of Kings. He is the Lord of Lords.
His name is Jesus,
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 Jesus.
Oh, amen, amen. Let's give the Lord a clap offering. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Amen, amen. In a moment, we're going to partake in communion because it's a very amazing weekend. This weekend, we remember the death and resurrection of Jesus, our Lord and Savior. You know, it's interesting. We lived in Saudi Arabia, in Mecca, Saudi Arabia. You can find Muhammad's bones. We lived in Sri Lanka. You can find Buddha's tooth in Sri Lanka. You go to India, in different temples, you can find the remains of Kali, Anuman, all these different gods. But Jesus, when we went to the tomb in Israel, it said, he is risen. Hallelujah! Praise the Lord. His tomb said, the tombstone said, he is risen. Which means there is no bones, there is no nothing there. Because he is risen. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Now this morning, I'm going to play you a video clip from Passion of the Christ. It's a very challenging clip. But I want you to watch it. Because Jesus went through this crushing for us to be what we are today. And sometimes we go through crushing and then we grumble and we say, Lord, why me, why me, why me? But the Lord Jesus went through this crushing and then Jesus said something. He said, take up my cross and follow me every day. Well, there's a concept in the church in general says, we are under grace so we can't be under persecution. We've got to be always happy, our lucky people, you know, smiling. It's true that we got to be happy, but persecution is a part of our life, which you can't help it, because if you want to be like Jesus, then we got to go through the price that he paid. People will say to you, but Pastor, Jesus paid the price. Why should we pay the price? Then ask the Lord why he said in his word, take up my cross and follow me every day. That means there is a price we need to pay too. And when we pay that price, what happens is we actually become like Jesus. That's what he wants us to be. He wants us to be just like him. And when we identify with him in his death and resurrection, we can surely then say, yes, Lord, we know who we serve. So this morning I wanted to watch this video. If someone can switch the lights off as the video is played. Thank you. Just keep an open heart and just reach out to Jesus as you watch this video. Increase the volume.
My soul so weary when troubles come and my heart burdened be, and I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me to more than I can be.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. We praise you, Father. We praise you, Lord. We worship your name, Lord. We glorify thy name. We exalt your name, Lord. We worship your name, Lord. We worship your name, Lord. We thank you, Father. We praise you, Lord, for the price you paid on that cross of Calvary, Lord. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. We exalt your name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Keep our heads bowed to the Lord. If you want to kneel, you can kneel right now. Just let the Holy Spirit minister to us. Jesus paid a heavy price to redeem us. And he's placed a mandate in our hands. Someone told me about Jesus. That's why I came to know Jesus. He's told us to go and tell somebody about Jesus. This morning, let the Lord be glorified. This weekend, it's not about Easter bunnies and Easter eggs. It's about a risen Christ who is alive. He is alive. He wants to touch your hearts. He wants to touch my heart. He wants to touch our nation's heart. He's looking for people to turn back and say, my Lord, I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. Steve, can you just play the keyboard? Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. My children, hearken unto my voice. For even this day you remember my resurrection. I want you to know that I'll never leave you nor forsake you. I love you. When you could not walk, I carried you in my hands. My children, be bold, be strong. I've called you to be a remnant who will be prepared to take my cross and follow me every single day. Yes, you'll be ridiculed. Yes, you'll be mocked. Yes, you'll be accused. Didn't they accuse me for things that I never did? Didn't they crucify me for nothing that I had done? But yet I had to pay the price to fulfill my Father's will. My children, I'm calling you to fulfill my will for this nation and the nations. My children, you will be crushed, you will be bruised, you will be attacked, you will be slandered, you will be accused. But fear not, says the Lord this morning, for I am with you, I'll never leave you nor forsake you. I've called you by name, I know you, your name is written in my palm. Look unto me, my children, look unto me, my children. But you will say, why, Lord, why me, why me, why me? I've chosen you, I've given you a mandate. I prepared you for an hour such as this. Be bold, be strong. Fear not, says the Lord, for I have redeemed you and called you by name. Child, you are mine. You shall do mighty exploits for my kingdom. People will not recognize you. They will say, who is this woman? Who is this man? Isn't this a carpenter's son? They told me. They mocked me. You will be criticized, ridiculed, questioned even in your own hometown. But do not worry, says the Lord, for I am with you, I redeemed you and called you by name. This weekend, as you remember what I did for you, I want you to remember the many, many thousands upon thousands of people who do not know what I did for them. You would say, Lord, how many times would I have to give, forgive? I looked at those who crucified me and said, Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing. Let love overshadow every doubt. Let love bring joy, peace, happiness. Let love build every bridge which is broken. Even this morning, I'm calling you, my children, to be an example to the rest of the world. Be strong. Be courageous. Fear not, for I am with you, says the Lord this morning. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Can you sing that song, My Chains Are Gone, I'm Set Free? Once again, amazing grace. Those who are supposed to serve the communion, if you could come up, please, and hold the emblems. And you can come and receive. Take your communion emblems, but go back to your seats. Don't take partake in it. Hold on till I tell you.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found, was blind, but now I see. Amazing. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. My chains are gone.
This morning, if everyone can be standing, as you hold those emblems in your hands, I want you to just reflect on your life. And this morning, even in our hearts, I just want to say this before we could take communion. If I have hurt you as a church, if I have offended you, or if I have got angry with you and I have done something wrong, please forgive me, because I don't want to stand here in judgment. I want to be in the grace of God. And if you're watching me on the video, on the live webcast, if I hurt you anyway, offended you, I don't want to be a stumbling block for you getting to Jesus. Please forgive me. And I want you to ask forgiveness from the Lord this morning. If there's anything that you have felt offended, upset, or angry, ask the Lord to forgive you. Bring your healing. I can't do it for you. You can do it for yourself this morning. Thank you, Father. Take some moments just to reflect on your life. Thank you, Lord. When Jesus died on the cross, it was unconditional love. There was no conditions laid. This morning, I want to say that same unconditional love. I'm open to forgive. I'm open to ask forgiveness. Maybe you can call me. Maybe you can talk to me. You can tell me what it is. I'm happy to build a bridge, because it's enough is enough. For too long we have been fighting over petty little things as a church, when we should be united fighting the devil, our enemy. Our brother, our sister is not our enemy. The devil is our enemy. This morning I declare, in the name of Jesus, we have the victory. Death has no power over us. The hell has no power over us. The cross has no power over us to keep us down. But the cross is no longer, Jesus is no longer on the cross. He is risen. He conquered death, hell, and the grave. And he's given us victory this morning. So Father, in the name of Jesus this morning, as we partake communion, we partake, Lord, as redeemed, saved, born again, history makers for Jesus. But help us to constantly take a stock of our lives, O God, to keep our hearts right with you, so that your name will be glorified. In Jesus' name, amen. Maybe you could go to somebody and exchange your communion emblems. Just with someone and just partake part in the communion this morning. Just go for it right now. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Another video clip, I want you to play that right now. Let's sit down and just enjoy this video. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Just worship the Lord as you sing along with this video. Let's give the Lord a clap offering. Amen, amen, amen. It's such a joy, isn't it, to know that Jesus paid the price for us. No one else did it. No other God did it. Jesus did it for us. Thank you, Jesus. He's alive. He's very much alive today. Amen. Praise God. Let's have Patricia Tan to come and do the announcements right now. Those of you who are watching us on the live webcast, there'll be a break in transmission right now for 5 minutes, and we'll come back on. Thank you.